What's your name?
My name's Cher.
Is that your real name?
Yeah.
Did you call it because of Cher the singer?
I think so. I think that's why my mum called me that. I'm not sure.
Okay. And where are you from?
I'm from Malvern in Worcestershire.
Okay. And Cher, what age are you now?
I'm 16.
Only 16?
Yeah.
Wow, you look more. What do your family think of all this?
They're really supportive.
Okay.
They're backstage.
And Cher, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Turn My Swag On by Soulja Boy, but I'm going to do the Keri Hilson version.
Okay, off you go.
Dumb divas, give it to me, hop the bounce of bed. Turn my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. People who be handling business got answer to my haters, cause we too busy winning. You can tell me nothing, you can tell me nothing. If you ain't getting money, then you ain't got nothing for me. Cause I'll be making paper like you wouldn't believe, and I'm always getting haters like you wouldn't believe. So what's up? Yeah, boy, stop. Oh, I hopped about the bay, turned my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, say what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. I'm getting money, oh.
Wow!
Cher, you are right up Main Street. You are right up Main Street. You're actually, for me, my favourite audition so far. Got a bit of attitude there.
Natalie.
I think you're gorgeous. I can feel that you're really nervous.
Yeah.
But you've got so much potential and you've got something really unique. To your voice as well. I thought that was really good.
You're only 16, you've got great confidence, you've got a great image. You were absolutely born to be a pop star.
Louis, yes or no?
Cher, 100% yes.
Thank you.
Natalie?
Definitely yes for me.
Cheryl?
100% yes from me.
Cher. That was a great, great audition. Absolutely serious.
Oh my God.
There's something special about you, and I really, really like you, Cher. I really do. 100% yes.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.